Hey everybody, and welcome back to the Ark. We're back in the center yet again. In this episode, we're gonna finish off getting the artifacts. It should take about 20 minutes. We're gonna go. Two of them are gonna be easily done by flying, and one of them, we're getting to the area that you need to get. Let's see here. Let's actually bring up the map. So it's really hard to see. I just love this game when it comes to shit right here. So there is a cave opening around 60 latitude, 20 longitude. I really hate this map. Then there's the whole western side that has a big huge chasm there. There's an artifact there. And then last episode we tried to go to the western water lava cave, but we couldn't fit. So this time we're gonna bring in a saber tooth, which fits in perfectly fine. I did all these runs yesterday, make sure I could easily do it, and it shouldn't be that bad. So we're thinking about should be a fun little episode, all sorts of different shenanigans and always great commentary when it comes to Ark. So again, we're gonna be using Oldeving, the black dragon. And so where we're going is kind of a cold area. So right now I have fur armor. And then we will make our way and go into the next area. Here we go. Oh, yeah, bringing cat. So, so as we're approaching the this ice cave down here, it's just like the northern one. The south one is it's full of yetis, but this one is right here, pretty much low here, and it's you can easily fly through it. Again, this is an unofficial unofficial server, so I did turn this off. We're gonna leave Cat here, and then we'll make our way here. I just love these transitions, these fucking stupid transitions. And of course, there's like not much here. Let's hold on. Go. That's a little bit better. The thing here with the center, caves, they don't contain much loot compared to, you know, the standard, the island, or, Scorched Earth. And so there's just not much here. Of course, you can do this by land. I do recommend that you don't do that, since it is really easy to find it. And again, of course, this isn't an unofficial server. The server admin had to flag the, allow cave thing. Where the fuck is this thing? Did somebody already take it? Oh, no, there it is. Okay, here it is. So we're gonna have to clear the LZ here. Or, like, there we go. Yep, perfect. Like a glove. Okay. Let's actually put on some armor here. And oh yeah, fucking piece of cake. You know, this is the moment I've lived for. This is oh shit, I forgot to get food. Oh shit. Okay, we're making a tactical retreat. Get on the fucking thing. Okay, here we go. Maybe douse these guys with a little bit of fire. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Yeah, when those wolves come. Oh, it's great. Again, this game is such a greatness here. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die right here Oh shit, I am cold. I don't even have any food on me. Holy shit, I might have to go back, because shit's gonna get really rough. The hell? I can't. There we go. And we got the artifact of the Sky Lord. I might have to take a little break here for a quick second as I head back to base and try it again. Let's go to the next one. I should slowly regen health. I should be fine. Oh, wow. I literally just had to take a... I took a right instead of a left. There we go. And then let's change that gamma back. There we go. So the next one is actually down here in this chasm. I like how it just changed light. I don't know... Is it over here, or... Ah, yeah, down here, in this little, big, giant hidden cave. There's a lot of cave systems in the center. Like, there's the whole underworld, there's all these caves and all that stuff, and... But they don't, like, have good loot, which sucks. And so the next artifact is we're looking for a river. This is one of a few that are actually, like, you could just walk up to them. It's really dumb. It is really dumb. Yeah, I'm already rebuilding a bunch of health and my food is low. Fuck. So we do have, there's this ice castle there to our right. It's there just for show. Oh wait, no, it's not there. It's up this river. Through reading, Nick has been reading and telling me about like how the actual like maintainer of this is like a complete shithead and hasn't been updating it, so like a lot of the stuff isn't working as intended. That'd be hilarious if that like just fucking ruined me. Perfect cunning. Okay. Might have to start a fire here. The best thing about dragons, especially in I mean, even in Scorched Earth, is they're like sweet ass turning radius. The only reason why I like Scorched Earth is literally because of these dragons. Okay, and then let's head off to the other cave. Wait, I might have to like take a moment here, and maybe get a fireplace. Shit, how much do I? Can I get resources for a fireplace? Nope. My phone. Okay. Be right back. Love Island is kind of like it's like a more advanced Carno Island like on the island. This place is like a hell planet. It's infested with all sorts of apex predators. Which is really weird, because how would these things live, if you really think about it? But anyways, here we are at the western lava cave. Like, you wouldn't even know this is here. Like, just flying over it. It's right there. Like, right there. It's just like, oh my god. There's no anything special about it. We could probably put on some normal armor that I... Jesus Christ. It's already fucked. Yeah, the problem I'm starting to not like... The problem I'm starting not liking with the center is the actual loot is a little bit harder. So on the island, I always find it weird. It's called the island when there's actually like multiple islands. But the island, you could easily just take the water caves and bring in a whale and you just own shit up. And this, let's actually boost up some stats here. Let's do more melee. The caves don't really have any good loot in them. They're not scaled like they are on the island. So, like, you know, the heavy duty caves are gonna have better loot. Let's see, is this gonna get dark in here? No, it's gonna brighten up. Sorry again, guys. There we go. Oh, and we got a yellow crate right fucking here. Cool. Let's, kill some shit. I just love these. How these is like. Also, got a shit ton of keratin, which I actually don't need. Okay, is there anything else here? There's a dung beetle there. Okay, looks clear. Let's clear. What else we got? What sweet loot. Ooh, fucking sweet. Like, I feel like anything with a saddle, any crates with a. Crates shouldn't have saddles. I think it's dumb. I think it's really dumb. This is one of the nicer caves on the center. When you're doing caves that require a little bit of jumping, I don't recommend you bring in a creature that has high speed while taking one of the lava lava and the ice caves on the island, there is some platforming, and if you're going too fast, you could easily just slip into the lava and die. And then waste all your time. So this one is actually in the actual water, and you just want to make sure there's no threats down there. Oh, shit. Better drop that. Yeah, we're good. Also, they added a cooldown to me. They just recently put out a patch today. They've just been patching everything. It's pretty fucking gnarly. Oh, shit's just gonna get real here. Whoa, there's some tearing. I was thinking about in one of my videos before getting a spider, but like, they don't seem that interesting. They seem like, I don't know. There we go. So let's see if there's. Let's clear the room. Let's actually dump some weight. That's good enough, and then melee. Stack of chitin. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, and there's a yellow cave here. Now again, we're on a boosted server, and I just like find it crazy as hell that like, well, now I'm naked. You think this is a fucking joke? Oh, sweet baby Jesus, that actually does damage to me. That's actually pretty crazy. I didn't know that they actually do damage to the rider. So like, there's even a queue. There's even a speed. Like, what the fuck? It's still kind of buggy because it's like burning more. So holding it down is not even effective. You gotta spam it. It's like, fucking, what the fuck are they doing? Okay, let's see what we get here. What's behind door number two? Literally the same fucking shit I just got from the last one, except that's a pattern instead of an actual saddle. This game's 10 out of 10. I remember when this game came out, where the Scorched Earth came out last year, and just like fucking nailed to the cross with like bad reviews and all that stuff. And then slowly, like over the course of a couple months, like the game became mostly negative overall. But now it's mostly positive with mixed in the past 30 days, which I find is fucking hilarious. Like the community, it just. So dumb. So dumb. There's so many problems with this game. Okay. There's just so many problems with this game, and it's just, like, aggravating that they're perfectly capable of doing that. Okay, let's go to the other side. Like, it seems like they did another flying tweak again. I don't know. Really makes no fucking sense. I really kind of not want to do Scorched Earth unless you're, like, on a mod. Because I don't... How do you get Wyvern Eggs? Like, how do you get Wyvern Eggs when... I guess you would have to kill the dragons first. With Argies. And then harvest eggs? So fucking weird. It's just so fucking weird. Now, this cave does have also a water membrane type of thing, water section, but it's pretty light. You don't, like, 100... You don't need extra oxygen, unlike, I guess I had a friend go through the ice cavern with the water, and... Oh, shit, I'm fucking... starving here. Jesus Christ, I'm burning through fucking... Oh, it's because I'm cold. There we go. There we go. Go through the ice cavern and 100 oxygen is barely... It's fucking just enough. It's barely enough. Okay, let's get in here. There we go. And that's pretty much it. I mean, you know, a werewolf, any, it's a pretty typical cave in here, so a werewolf will be fine. I do like a saber tooth because they actually have, because the armor provides is more of a, tanky situation. Let's see, it's still there. Okay, wow, there's, three loot crates in here, and they're all yellow. Sweet babies. Oh, look at all these snakes. Rah! World is a vampire. Bam, 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 bam. These centipedes are like so fucking stupid too. Jesus. Let's actually do that and then just drop that. That would be better. Okay, what sweet loot we get today. Don't you have to be like level 40 to like open those things? Like, don't you have access to flak armor and shit in our number? And the artifact of the hunter. And I believe that is all 8 possible artifacts. So yeah. Stay tuned for me going solo into the arena. If you guys watched our center before, me, Lance, Nicholas, Redbeard, we tried doing the arena, but we kind of fucked up a little bit. For some reason, we were not prepared. We didn't do much research. I mean, we're pro gamers here. We didn't do much of that, and of course, we really didn't play much of it. At that time, I was still pretty much the only one doing stuff, with Lance just showing up in his trailer. And his trailer's like, hey, what are we doing? What are we doing? I don't know. Anyways, we didn't do much, and so we were on our dinosaurs when we were getting teleported, so none of their dinosaurs came. Oh, Jesus. None of our dinosaurs came, and so we're like, fuck? And so it seems like now I've officially done a boss. It was easy broodmother. This is requires level 80. We'll actually check it out. We'll check out the red one. Oh wow, it's kind of dark out here. What time is it? Let's see here. Let's get camera up a little bit. There we go. That's a nice glow. Yeah, let's check out the red obelisk, and then I think I got all of them. This just to show you what we're in store for. It's in the island. You can spawn in which one you want, the broodmother, the gorilla, or the dragon, and then at 3 different tiers of easy, medium, and hard, each one requiring a little bit different. So yeah. Again, the problem with the standard 2 is the transporting of dinosaurs is a little bit harder. So let's see here. So again, yeah, so it requires 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? Shit, 9? I think I got them all. And then the minimum survival level is 80. I should be able to do that. I mean, I'm level 80, I think. Yeah, 81. I've been doing some breeding of my Allosauruses, so it should be pretty good there. We'll see. We'll see what happens next episode. I might have to do a little training montage. This video will be going out Friday. In terms of this weekend's arena event, I am kind of unknown what's going on. Lance has been very distant from me, and he said he was building an arena. I don't know where that is. So on, I know where it is, but he hasn't done much of it. I know if come tomorrow, I will have to create my own arena. On Saturday, we will be streaming more arena stuff, and I do plan on doing more like a real actual loot based system. Maybe just do loot crates with whatever you get in the loot crate, being, you know, best of luck, or you could take the element. I do plan on building a little shop near the arena where you could it's like, hey, yeah, I want some with the shop you will be able to trade in from element, which would be a reward system. You get 10 or the loot crate. You can't get both. If you change, you do 10, then 10 element will allow you to buy a skin of your choosing. Of course, depending on, it's like the Bionic Giga and T-Rex skin, you can't actually spawn. So anything you can spawn in game. And also, you can upgrade. So, like, hey, you have a primitive. Let's upgrade it to Ramshackle, Journeyman, Apprentice, Mastercraft, and then Ascended. Again, rolling the dice on if it's a good stat or not. You would just get a higher level one. But, yeah, that's it for me for now, guys. I hope you guys are watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, at Caboose967. I do have a Patreon. If you ever guys want to feel like helping me, or just like, hey, you don't like my content, but your content is shit, but I do like playing on the server, all money generated from the Patreon does help me more. There's also been like some really new things for YouTube too with the partnership. It's really weird, but yeah, people like Kevin, Amber, Erica, Chowchow, and Ssabor. I think I said Ssabor. Have helped me out there so much. Thank you guys very, very much for helping me out. I just really appreciate it. As always, guys, see you guys later. Bye.